tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
The following contest is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Introducing first, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the ECW Heavyweight Champion, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
We've seen it so many times. When that bell rings, Bobby Lashley flips a switch, and on display, we witness his frightening intensity.
I mean, frightening power as well, Byron. Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating. Now here's a man who needs no introduction.
Look at this physical specimen.
And their opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. McMahon.
You know, Corey, what sometimes we show up at hotels in different towns at 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, Mr. McMahon's there with his trainer heading to the gym.
The physical embodiment of success. The man's got grapefruits the size of small planets and has to feel like $1 billion stepping into the ring amidst his own creation.
Well, I know he considers himself the best in the world. Shane O'Mac.
And from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds, Shane McMahon.
No doubt fighting for the family name tonight.
And Shane will stop at nothing to win.
I think Shane's already scouting something he can leap from in this match.
Six foot four, 350 pounds of rage.
And from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Samoan Bulldozer, Umaga.
In terms of look, attitude, ability, Umaga is unmatched.
Man, I don't know about you guys, but Umaga always gives me the heebie-jeebies.
You're not the only one, Saxton. One of the most intimidating, terrifying competitors this business has ever experienced.
The most dangerous Samoan competitor in the history of WWE.
And that is saying a lot.
Unfavorable numbers in this handicap contest with Bobby Lashley. And they will be dealing with Mr. McMahon, Shane McMahon, in Umaga.
There's definitely an uphill battle to climb in this one, guys. But you know what? People climb Mount Everest every day.
I don't know how true that is, but I appreciate the glass half full outlook on this match. Handicap matches are obviously very much about the numbers game, but they can also be just as much about strategy and being in the right place at the right time. Let's see how this one turns out.
McMahon with a plan in mind. Oh, what a strike to the back.
Big forearm.
Mr. McMahon finds his target with that one. Tags him in.
Yeah.
drop kick all the way to the outside. DDT.
Planet.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
I think it's fair to say that with any handicap match, ultimately the superstar or superstars who find themselves on the wrong side of the numbers game have to find a way to survive.
Absolutely, Cole. Fighting to survive is paramount in a handicap match by any means necessary.
Looks like Bobby is locked in on his opponent now.
What elevation. He's getting a little battered now.
Insulting.
Uh-oh.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
Oh, dear. This doesn't look good.
That's a free fall.
Lashley is now under pressure.
Attack after attack from Shane O'Mac.
Under the cover. What? Oh, he kicked out.
That was a long two count there.
He must have seen that coming.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Wow. Power slam. Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Oh, my goodness.
Bobby Lashley. Oh, man, this dude is so powerful as he delivers.
There's the Dominator.
Body lock applied.
Great body control.
Climbing up to the top now.
Oh, man. Cinching in the Hurt Lock.
The Hurt Lock locked in.
Oh, no.
And there's the save. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Lashley doesn't seem all too concerned with his opponent right now.
Shane O'Mac felt that coming.
Boom. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Every move from Lashley is just thunderous.
Shane has to find an opening and respond.
Well scattered reversal there.
Shane managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Shane showing he can't be taken lightly. He's on the comeback.
With ease. Does he get him here? A defiant kick out after one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Down into the gutbuster.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
That's gotta be it. Two. Breaks the close count.
How in the world did he kick out? Punching their way out of that one.
Kicks direct.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Still only got one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
The almighty in imminent danger.
And that will add on to the damage Lashley has already absorbed in this one.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Leaping. Ouch.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles into a powerbomb.
Here he goes for the win.
And he blows it out.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Cinching in the Hurt Lock.
It's cinched in deep.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
He makes the early save.
Put down face first.
Caught with a punch.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Back suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
The Almighty firing up.
Thunderous power slam.
There's the tag.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Double under.
Legendary pedigree.
Here's the cover for the win.
Oh, and a kick out, a kick out, a kick out.
Holy moly, how?
Shane McMahon comes in off the tag.
Punch connects.
Not now. Not now.
Oh, no.
There's no.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh. I was not expecting that from him at this point.
Tossed into the corner.
Pinpointing the leg in the corner.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And Lashley adds to the damage he's already handed out.
Yeah, this is no time for Lashley to go soft. We could be in the home stretch here.
And an almighty pose down from the multiple time WWE champion.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, right to the throat.
Shane O'Mac looking helpless to every attack.
Bobby's just too massive to maintain.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
He's got it locked in.
He breaks it up, and we're still going.
Clearly waiting for that.
Oh, just unloading.
Oh.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Counter after counter.
Shane just trying to get under the skin of his opponent.
Take the... Uh-oh.
Mr. McMahon on the receiving end.
All right, here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Spike.
Into the barricade. Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
The hardest part of the ring. Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Lashley doesn't seem all too concerned with his opponent right now.
Oh, my
Look at
goodness.
This. From the ground up.
Power slam.
Gets put into the barricade.
Ref still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
spine crushing.
To the back.
Lashley is doing whatever he wants.
Shane has to find an opening and respond.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
No, no. God, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And he slides him back to the mat.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
Double axe handle. Oof.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Great counter.
Big punch finds its mark.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Umaga!
Pop up Samoan drop!
Winding up. Boom! Samoan spike!
Umaga can be the looking cover. To end this.
Your win! That'll change his career tonight!
Here are your winners, Mr. McMahon, Shane McMahon, and Umaga.
And the celebration's underway!
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.